Crystal Bearer. I am Hydaelyn, all made one. A light there once was that shone throughout this realm, yet it hath since grown dim. And as it hath faltered, so hath darkness risen up in its stead, presaging an end to life. For the sake of all, I beseech thee, deliver us from this fate. The power to banish the darkness dwelleth in the crystals of light. Journey forth and lay claim to them. Reveal themselves to thee. Only believe, for the light liveth in thy heart.
Ah, coming around now.
Would you mind telling me what that was?
If I only knew. A denizen of the Void, at any rate.
The Void sent? Yeah, but how?
The question isn't how, but who. We're not dealing with bookless bandits. Don't suppose the answer came to you in a dream? No sooner did you fell the beast than you fell asleep. Too much ether, no doubt. Interesting. I hadn't considered the crystal. But of course, this changes everything. Hmm? Oh, just thinking aloud? At any rate, we haven't a moment to spare. I must return and report this at once. I leave Lady Lilira in your capable hands.
How dare you pass me about like a swaddled babe? I shall return and tell them myself.
As you wish, your impetuousness. I suspect we shall meet again before long. Until then, do try and stay awake.